system must be vented and switched off for this procedure. First, remove the orifice plate by removing the source and moving the two black levers down and pulling the source out and away from the system. Take the curtain plate and gently pull away from the system and twist if needed. Take care as the plate may still be hot. To remove the orifice plate, press in the two black push-in locking pins located as shown. The orifice plate will move out a little and carefully pull away the orifice plate. Use caution as the orifice plate may still be hot and it is very fragile. To clean it, use a swab with methanol or IPA and thoroughly wipe with the swab around the orifice. Then using a syringe to push the solvent through the orifice from the back and ensure liquid flows through easily. Then dry down with nitrogen. Replace the orifice plate, curtain plate, and source.